Well, if you haven't guessed by now, we're planting more trees. 2 weeks ago, we got the rest of the posts all in. This morning, I finished up the rope along this edge in here. I finished up the rope on the other side of it. And then what we did is we planted two trees so far, Granny Smith trees. So we got those in over here. We have those two trees set in. I'll strap them. I install the rope just because of the wind here. It keeps them from blowing. For some reason, it's weird. Trees don't know what time it is. It's late September, early September, but I'm starting to get flowers again. So they're blooming. They probably won't last once the winters come and it starts getting cold. The blooms will fall, but we'll get these other trees in the ground. tree's a little high, so I'm gonna actually remove some of the dirt, and it'll make the crown a little higher. Push it down a little bit farther. I think I can get it down and get it filled in. Now that we got the trees in, the way we tie them out to the rope, we use a foam strip and then a hose with some wire to keep those along the rope area to keep them from blowing. So we got that one in, got this one in over here. Well, next week what we'll do is we'll get another load of dirt delivered here so I can finish these last three holes. We've got these three holes to finish up, and then we'll get the last four trees installed. So there's a look at what the orchard will. Hopefully by next week, the orchard will be all finished up, and I'll move on to the fence line to put in our Leland cypress for our wind block. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you in the next video.